Hey guys, Malx here. Welcome back to Nicktoons Unite. In the last episode, we went inside the innards of Goddard and we took out the Fleabok.
This is it, Professor. We are here to stop your doomsday machine.
Oh, is this the final video, probably? Have a nice day.
Started. It can't be stopped, you see. I never got around to finishing the override switch.
Are you crazy? You'll destroy yourselves too.
Oh no, Danny, I assure you. We are quite safe inside this protective capsule.
Even fairies couldn't save you now, Turner.
We've got to disable that doomsday machine.
What kind of amateurs do you think we are?
That's right. It won't be that easy for you. Computer, activate the, doomsday defense systems.
Emma, do Danny. What's blood? Whoa, you trying to murder me. Like, dang. Okay. Oh. Ah. Dang, these things are... I get these bridges lined up. Give me it, guys. I get it. Oh. Oh, I get it. I get it. Vlad's done. Vlad is done. After this. Where you at, Vlad? Whoa, don't fly. Let's move on. Find you, Vlad. Gotta follow Vlad. Nope. There you are, Vlad. Vlad's about done. Oh, sorry, SpongeBob. Sorry, SpongeBob, did not mean for you to... You got a lot of health. Hey! Oh, almost got hit. That was almost very painful. Okay, it's over here. It is over here. Nope! That's it. Oh, nope. Danny, no! Okay, where is Danny? SpongeBob! Oh, it's over here. Nope, there goes one of mine. Oh, we got this. We have to... I have to get this health. Oh, it's freaking ice. I can't make it over there though. I have to hit something. Oh, it's one of these, right? Oh, okay. Hey, let me throw. There we go. Can I get that way? Where's the final one? Oh, it's over here. This is annoying. Oh, nope. Got it. Is there a way to make it off of here? Nope. Is there a way? Okay. Which one can I get through? Oh, I can get through this one. If I go ghost, can I get through? No, I can't. Oh, I could. I have to get blood. Where's Vlad? It's over here. These things are gonna be really annoying, aren't they? Vlad is up top. Can't get to the top. Maybe I can get hit. No, I can't. Where are you, Vlad? Wait, I thought Vlad was... This is gonna be really annoying. So they're both, okay. So, where's... This is gonna be a real pain in the butt. There has to be somewhere I can get somewhere. There's gotta be somewhere I can get somewhere. Well, this one's already down, isn't it? Am I, like, locked in this right now? I might be locked into this now. Where's Vlad? Can I not hit Vlad? No, I don't think I can hit Vlad. How do I hit him? It's like... No, I gotta get somewhere. I have to jump somewhere. Oh, I can jump over there. No, I can't. But I can't get through. There's no way of hitting the actual other. I can't hit the other the other path. There's nobody hitting their paths now. So, what's this one? This one's already out. But I can't get to this one. No, I can't get this one. Okay. But can I get to that one over there? What's this one? Can't get over there. I can't jump that way. There's no way I can jump it. I have to restart this. What can I hit? What can I hit? Any more things to hit? No, it has to be. It's gotta be this one. There's no other one to hit. Oh, yeah, there is. I can't fucking see. There's another one to hit. But where is it? Oh, it's this one over here. No, it's not. No, it's not. I can't hit anymore. Why can't I hit anymore? There's no one that's actually opened up. Oh, it's this one that's opened up. Crocker! Crocker's out. Why can't I hit anything? Get the heck out of my way, you stupid things. Things are really freaking annoying. So I have to get health. Health is all we can do. So is there any more I can hit? No, I have to. Into another one? Am I locked again? Is there a way I get unlocked? Okay. Vlad is still. What's this one? Nope. Where's Vlad? Am I locked again? Dang. No, I have to use SpongeBob, but I can't use SpongeBob. I can't freaking see SpongeBob. Stop hitting me. I need health. Health is what I need. Okay, stupid thing. Okay, am I locked? I think I'm locked. Yeah, I think I'm locked. I have to run. I have to get. I need SpongeBob over here. I can't get him over here. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I can't freaking. How do I actually get them? I'm locked into them again. See? I can't go. I can't face through them. I'm locked into this now. This is. Already got this one. Can't do it again. I have this one. Give me it, guys. I can push these things in again? Okay. If I wish the game would have told me. Wish the game would have told me that. These things are pushed in on them fully. So this game is just being a pain in my butt. Going ghost. Dang, let's go. Stop getting hit. Stop getting hit. Where's SpongeBob at? SpongeBob! Wait. This one's still. So who's actually. It's Vlad. Okay, good, good, good. I need Vlad out of here. Now. I can't even see Vlad. Okay, get some health. He's gonna get away. Look out, I'm one hit him. Oh wait. Got him. He's done. Okay. We just have to get. We just have to. Okay, I just need Professor Calamitous' thing to. I have to get over there somehow. Which. Perfect, actually. This is perfect. This is perfect. Thank you. Where's his thing at? I don't know where his thing is at. Okay, Professor Calamitous, it is time. Really? We go. It has to be the. Do not. Wrong one. Professor Clamis is over there? No, it's if we have a... SpongeBob, over here, over here. SpongeBob. Oh, you get over here. Everyone get over here. Everyone get over here. Danny. Danny Phantom. No! Danny! Are you freaking kidding? Are they all back to normal now? No, there's no way. It's just him. It's just cool. Where's his? Oh, where is his at? Where is freaking Columbus's? Is it really literally? Okay, I think it's gotta be this one. It has to be this one over here. No, it can't be. I'm... Oh, you're kidding me. Wait a minute. Are all the fences down? I'm going, guys. There's no... Is it? It's just Calamitous, right? So, can I actually... No, I can't make it yet. No, you're one of them. This is gonna be a real pain in my butt, isn't it? No, I got it just in time. No, I. What's this one over here? This one's glowing. We have one more shot to do this. This is our final one over here. Can I actually... I have to freaking line these up perfectly. Nope. I have to get both of them lined up. That's one of them over there. I'm gonna go try them. I'm probably gonna try this one over here. This one has to be it, because that one's right put. Unless it's the one that's... Nope. Definitely not that one. What is taking... I just can't figure out the combination for it. Can I push it again? Nope. Stop doing that to me. I'm never gonna figure this combination out. Come on, guys. Got this, guys. Stop shrinking me, dead asshole! I'm from the pine of this. I don't have enough time for this. I have to figure out the combination to have this all the way from the block. Okay. all the health I can. We're golden. We're golden. Aha! We are golden now! Follow me, guys. Timmy! Oh, you're gonna follow us. I can't. Oh, damn it, Jimmy. Damn it. Oh, Jimmy. Jimmy, you're right here. Good job. Okay, Calamitous. Where the hell are you? Come on. All the way. Why do you keep going the other side? Okay, I have to follow it. I gotta follow it around. Didn't really follow it pretty good. You're gonna get... Dang it. Let's go back through it again. Wish the thing would stop freaking hitting me. It'd be perfectly fine. I don't have to hit it multiple times, so we're okay. Hey, Calamitous, you got one shot. No, okay. Calamitous, stop going. Yeah, of course you do. You can hit me. Not gonna hit him because the freaking things won't freaking move. Oh, this is bullshit. It's fucking bullshit. Don't follow me, guys. Go to your fucking. Go somewhere fucking else. Calamitous. Calamitous is the hardest one to freaking get because he freaking. Cause I can't even get him. Come on. We're good, guys. We're good. We're good for right now. Keep doing it until we get this, guys. Calamitous is halfway done. You gotta freaking do it. He didn't do it near him. Okay. He has one more shot on him. Got him. Do you wish Savecraft before you continue? Okay, we're good, guys. We're good. Whew. I think we defeated the Syndicate. Oh my god. Was that the final boss? I think we did it, guys. Whew. That was a long, tedious trip. That was good, guys. We did good, guys.
That's right. You've taught me a valuable lesson in teamwork, Professor. But the lesson ends here.
Oh, not quite, Jimmy Neutron. You may have defeated me, but the Doomsday Machine is still going to destroy Retroville, and you can't stop it.
Sure about that?
Oh no! There are only 30 seconds left! What are we gonna do?
Come on, brain! Think! Think! Think!
What if I go ghost? No, that won't work.
Guys, how about...
Maybe Cosmo and Wanda could send it into a black hole!
I know! I can reconfigure the plasma flux and reverse water.
Shut right off.
What happened?
He unplugged it.
It worked!
No! never finished the backup power supply.
Way to go, SpongeBob! It's over! You saved the day!
With Professor Calamitous in jail and the rest of the syndicate in your custody, I think it's time we go our separate ways. But take these neutron recallers with you. If anything like this happens again, we can work together to resolve it.
Thanks, Jimmy. You're welcome to visit me in Bikini Bottom anytime you like. Guess I should get going. Don't want to lose my job at the Krusty Krab.
Mr. Krabs would fire you after you saved his life?
Yeah, but if I'm not there on time, he starts charging me for wasting his time. Sometimes I have to work all day just to break even, but I love
SpongeBob.
I guess it's my turn to say goodbye. Here, Jimmy, I've got something for you. Something to remember me by. And you never know when it might come in handy.
Thanks, Danny. With this, I can figure out what those phantasmal projections really were. Vlad's not still in there, is he?
No, he's in this one. I borrowed your matter duplicator to make that copy.
It's good to see you again, Timmy. But we should probably say goodbye.
Thanks for lending me this hypercube. I'll let Crocker out once we get back to Dimmsdale.
Bye, Timmy. I'm missing you already.
Oh my god. Cindy, stop missing.
Life is almost back to normal. Just one more thing to take care of. Cindy, get out of my lab!
Well, guys, that was the end of Nicktoons Unite. That was a fun game to... that was fun trip down memory lane. Well, until next time, guys. Thank you guys for watching this project. Malk, sign out. Later, folks.